Hi everybody, welcome to my channel. Today is the beginning of new monthly challenge August. How did you did in July challenge? Share your experience in the comment section. So let's solve the problem. Detect capital. So given a word, you need to judge whether the assets of capitals in its right or not. So we define the assets of capitals in a word to be right when one of the following cases holds. So first case is all letters in the word are capitals, like capital USA. And second, all letters in the word are not capitals, like small case, all are small case lit code. Third, only the first letter in the word is capital, like G, Google, first capital letter. So otherwise we define that word is doesn't use the capital in a right way. So how we will solve this is a very easy problem, just basic problem over the strings. So the one of the simplest solution to solving this problem, what we can do, we just count the small and capital counts by into integer variable capitals and just iterate through the all the letters char letter in our word dot to char array. So if the letter is belongs to capital case, so like greater than or equal to capital A, and letter is less than or equal to capital G, then we will do capital count plus plus, otherwise a small plus plus. So once we get the count, we will just check and return, like if capital equals to word dot length, first this is satisfying the first case, and or capital is zero, this is second case, and the third case is capital is 1, then we need to check the first character should be the capital. So the first character, how we will do, word dot char at 0th index should be greater than or equal to capital A, and same word dot capital A should be less than or equal to capital G. So this is what the all the three cases we satisfies. So let's see, compile our code. So it is compiling. Let's submit this code and it is accepted. So the time complexity of this, just the length of the string, because we are running one for loop, and the space we are just using to space constant value, so space is constant. So this is the very basic and first approach to solving this problem. We can also solve this same problem using the string class methods. How? So we just write this in one line. How we will write, let's see. So first we will transform this word to uppercase using the string class method, uppercase to uppercase, and then check whether it is equals to word or not. So this will test for the case one. Second, what we will do, we will ignore the first character. It can be capital or small, we don't care, but the remaining part of the string should be the lower. So for that we will do word dot substring. First we will cut the substring from the 1 to n, we are removing the first character, then we will apply to lowercase method from the string class, and again do equals with the word. So this should be word dot to lowercase and the word substring. So we took the first, ignore the first character and took the rest part of the string, and then the remaining same we will do here, just cut, take the substring from the left part, ignoring the first character. We don't care the first character can be small case or the capital case. Let's compile our code and it is working. Let's submit this solution and it is accepted. So this is using the one-liner method, using the string class inbuilt class methods. So this is the two approach. But if somebody want to solve this using the regex, how we will solve? So before jumping to the regex solution, let's understand basics of regex. Using this is a very good website to test and drive to write your regex and test immediately. So here, this is a regex pull. I will provide the link of this website into the description section. So first, we need to detect all the capital case. So we will use this regex pattern. So this is here. If we write A, this is saying one match. If we write another A, this is another match. And let's say G, if we write a small a, it will not match. So this is the regex for matching the capital letters A to G. And let's we put the star. The star means this will check all the infinite. We can, this regex will detect 10 or more characters. So this is for that. Now let's do for a small case of capital G. Same way, this is like, this will detect the small characters like A, B and so on. So now if we have to write the, for the case one, we will use the in first one. For case two, we will use, but for case three, how we will solve? So for case three, first character should be capital. We will write this, and for after that, all the characters are small. So we will write this regex and the star. So let's say we started one small a, this will not detect fully. If we take one first character small, this will detect full in our regex. So these are the three set of regex. So let's write down here a to g, the one regex, and the another regex is small a to g, and which is a star. This for the second case, this one first one for the first case, and the third one is capital A to G and the small a to G followed by the star, many characters. So these all are the three regex. So what we will do, if we take the OR with them, so let's say I added here another A to G for the first case and took the OR, the this pipe delimiter is the OR between the two. So if I write the one AAA, this should be this should be a star here. So if let's say remove this guy for now, so this is, so for these three we will combine them using the OR condition. So we can write this the code here. So this will be var dot matches with this is the star OR, and the third one is also with OR. So if we do this, we will achieve our all the cases 1, 2, 3 and all. So let's compile the code here using the regex. So it is there is some issue in regex A to G star. So this will be OR to star dot A, and let's this condition and this we can combine into one like this. So this will be dot, like dot will takes any character, first character will be any, and the second is, oh, that space was the issue here, I guess. Let's try. It is correct. So this is the earlier I added these extra space. So if we submit this, this will be accepted. So this is a regex way solution. If you are not much familiar in regex, try out and learn little bit about the basics, at least like what is a star. Star means zero and many, dot is one character, and plus means at least one and many characters. So these are the basics regex you should know. This is like very handy. So thanks. If you like my solution, hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. Press the bell icon to get the notification. Thanks for watching.